This is my favorite metaphor for comparison and a good reminder of how destructive it is for us. So have you ever had this experience where you're in your car, you're parked, and all of a sudden you get the sensation that you're moving forwards and you slam on the brake even though you're parked? And what happened was is that the car right next to you was moving backwards, so you got the sensation that you're moving forwards. And the exact same thing can happen in reverse, where you slam on the brakes even though you're parked because you get the sensation that you're moving backwards because the car right beside you is moving forwards. This is exactly what happens when we compare ourselves, whether we compare ourselves up or down to people that we perceive as ahead of us or behind us. It causes us to slam on the brakes and stop. Either we feel like we're ahead so we can just take it easy, or we feel like we're behind and we panic and we stop whatever we're doing. We stop making progress. So I want you to remember this: the next time you find yourself comparing, you will get to your goals a lot faster if you keep your spirit up, your head down, and put one foot in front of the other. Good luck.